No streamer career for you. See, this is what you should play right here. Is this one.
No.
But no. Angel Don't Knives is what we gotta play.
It's busted. Man, for a second I thought I was gonna play it.
You still can.
Ugh.
Alright, come here. Close your eyes. Do it.
This is
Use this to move.
It's called a choose your own adventure novel, sweetheart. That's what you would have had.
Okay.
They still write them,
first,
you know.
You have to choose your character. You're playing as the unstoppable, claw-wielding, yet drop-dead gorgeous Angel.
So Pandora from Pray for Death.
Am I supposed to picture all this?
Eyes. Okay, sorry.
Yeah, use your imagination. Jeez.
She stands on the edge of the Shadow Temple, an ancient mystical building where they hold the tournaments of the immortals.
Mortal Kombat.
Your opponent, Black Fang, steps out of the temple.
He's King has got a new outfit.
Ripped white dude with three arms.
He's
out for your blood.
But you're super hot, so it's
gets
fine.
Into his fighting stance. You ready? Bring it.
Round one. Fight.
Round one starts. Black
I'm not
Fang
doing
rushes
this.
Towards you. He throws a double punch in your direction. Jump up!
Oh. I have to.
There. He overshot you. You land behind him. Quickly, punch him in the back.
This is stupid.
You nailed him with a wicked elbow.
It'd be cool if we had an actual fight.
Yes! He spins around and comes back with a shadow claw attack. What do I do? Hold back and block to counter.
I don't want to.
Just as he executes his combo. You skid backwards, but take no damage. The final block knocks him off his back.
Maybe I'm just not sensitive enough.
Quickly, counter without having to look. Nice. He grabs you. Mash punch to break free. Hit up, block, and
I don't
hit
want
for blade check.
Oh, wait, you want me to do that?
Lock him.
It'd be
you
funny if I let
down
him kick my ass.
Punch for a special move.
That'd be
yes,
cooler.
Fuck him up.
Oh, I'm winning, guys. Look at this. I'm just tilting.
Epic.
Oh,
nice.
I'm winning. Oh, I dirted it up. I'm the winner, me.
The screen turns dark. Angel Knives blades begin to glow. She pierces his torso.
I should have done a babality.
Heart flies right out of his chest. She winds back her leg and roundhouses his head clean off.
That's sick.
A geyser of blood covers the entire playing
field. Look at Ellen Page. She's
nice.
Doing so good.
That is an ultra kill. Angel Knives throws her fists in the air. You win.
Fuck yeah, I win.
Not bad for your first game.
So?
It was all right.
You loved it.
Yeah, I kind of.
How does Riley know about video you know, games?
Hey, you know what? We should head back. I need to head back.
You got plenty of time.
Riley, I don't have any more strikes left at this place.
What are they gonna do, throw you out?
Tomorrow we'll just pick up where we left off.
I can't.
We'll just do it another day then.
No, I'm leaving forever, okay?
Okay, Firefly Girl, when?
I ship out tomorrow. They've asked me to leave.
Leave what?
Boston. I'm supposed to join a group in another city. I
We're
argue
putting child
to
soldiers to
here,
work here.
But you know how Marlene
Yo, did you
is.
See Riley's backpack
Nothing's
there for a second? She's got a good
a
one.
Test.
It's got like an angry face on it.
They're picking me up tomorrow.
Ugh.
That's it?
Yeah.
What do you want me to say?
I don't know. How about some friendly advice?
Don't get killed.
I'm serious.
Why did you bring me here?
I wanted to see you.
No, why did you bring me here?
I don't know.
I wanted to play Angel Knives.
You want my advice?
Don't go.
Go.
No!
Come on, let's just say our goodbyes.
Yeah, this is some teenage girl stuff. Just fine then, whatever. Riley. Bye.
God damn it.
I slept with your boyfriend. You did? No, I'm just mad at you. I will now, though.
Where the hell did she go?
I don't care.
Riley!
Remember Joel and how cool he was? How much murder he committed? Remember even Ellie? How cool she was? How much murder she committed? Alright, I gotta go find my girlfriend, because my girlfriend's like, ugh. Relationships are complicated enough when one of us is a chick. Ugh. Only the mountains! I don't like those. Wouldn't it be cool if these came to life, though? Okay, so Riley, I was just like, whatever, leave, loser. And then she did. And now I regret my decisions. Which is pretty typical of teenage girls. Ugh, we're still doing this.
You ever seen anything like this?
A store? Yes.
Are we just done talking?
Yeah.
I don't know. Are we?
Let's just send each other some passive-aggressive text messages and then post on each other's boards.
I'm pissed off at you. For what? Asking you what you think?
Kids don't communicate this clearly.
When have you ever cared about what I think? We were good. We were better than good, and then you told me to fuck off, and then you just up and vanished.
What? I don't understand.
This whole day.
It's been amazing.
You feel guilty?
Let's get some DLC where we find out what happened to Ellie's eyebrow.
You want it out? I'm giving it to you.
I'm supposed to be holed up on the other side of town.
So you're a bad firefly.
I get caught as a firefly, I'm dead.
Take your necklace off. No one will know.
You have to make me cross a city full of soldiers, Ellie.
What did?
And yeah, I did some shit that I don't know how to take back, but...
I kissed one of my girlfriends, man. It didn't go down like this. We were just kind of like...
Speaking of...
Like, come on!
Those water guns you've been dreaming of?
Look, I stole them for you. This is not how teenage kids...
Surprise.
Some teenage kid will be like, I was, though! This is Neil Druckmann's fantasy about teenage girls. Oh, I forgot about this. We're gonna shoot each other with these, and it's not as fun as it should be.
I'm gonna destroy you. And then we'll talk.
You're about to get drenched.
See what you got, I don't care. You getting scared yet?
I have to pump it.
Yes, here it is.
Pay for that.
Look. Oh, is this a metaphor? Ew, that's gross, man. Why would you say that? Because this is dumb.
Oh, damn. Destroyed you.
Oh, no, I think I just got a trophy. She kicked my ass every other time I played.
You are delusional.
You count to five, I'll go higher.
Oh no, this is the... I don't want to. I don't... It's not that fun.
Loses. Okay.
Why don't I just stand here and let you shoot me?
One, two, three, four, five.
Just shoot me, I don't care.
Ready?
I don't know where she is.
Come on, show me what you got.
Oh. Come on. What, are we just gonna sit here in a deadlock? I'm really tempted to just let her waste me because I don't care. Yeah, I'm annoyed by this. Come on. Here, look, I'm right here. My stupid. Where are you?
Oh, damn. All right, that's game.
All right, best 2 out of 3.
I don't want to.
All right. Go.
I should be excited about guns, but I'm not.
Four.
It'd be cool if I was the one hiding.
Time to die.
Snooter, come on. My bunny is trying to be my friend. I don't know where she is. Come on, dumb girlfriend. Really? I don't want to have to go find her.
Come on. Show me what you got.
Wait. Oh, she's right there. There, 2 out of 3. Leave me alone.
Oh, shoot! Oh, shoot! What did I just do? Did you see those skills?
They were
Someone
fine.
Someone invoked that dog tag.
Wow. Now you're just mean.
Oh, I'm better Farfly than you.
Riley. I would love to do this all day.
I think I'm really just grossed out by this because some old guy wrote it.
I gotta go back.
Okay, fine. Can I at least walk you home?
She's not taking her new terrorist status very seriously.
Come on, let me get my backpack.
Snooter!
Hey.
Stop. So... he's chewing on things he's not supposed to. Including me.
I said it like an asshole. But I totally meant it. You should go.
Ugh.
I mean, this is something that you've wanted for, you know.
Has she?
Forever, so. Who am I to stop you?
My best friend.
The one person that can.
No, please don't go. I'll be so miserable without you.
Why would you just up and leave?
I'll be fine. And you'll be fine.
Oh, because you're a kid and you're dumb.
And we'll see each other again.
Nope.
You should keep these. Not gonna do me any good.
What? You could fill it with cool stuff. You could fill it with antifungicides and
always
just spray it at the clickers, man.
Here. What's in it?
That tape you gave me?
We're still not done.
You really will be miserable without me.
Yep.
Shut up.
Leave that. Follow me.
Real sad.
What are we doing?
You'll see.
And the cops have not noticed that the mall's all lit up.
Yeah.
This is what we've been listening to. Really?
Really?
Come here. Get your ass up here.
This is what we got. People say we don't know what love is. Look at my weird shoulders. Did I ever dance with my girlfriends? I mean, we went to dances. I'm gonna have to ask them, did we ever dance there? I don't remember. I feel like we would just, like, go into each other's rooms or whatever and just lay around and listen to tunes and talk smack about other chicks at school that we hated.
What's wrong?
Don't go.
Ugh. Because Marlene's not going to come kick your ass. Ugh.
Sorry.
I didn't even kiss my first boy like that. First time I kissed a boy, I kissed his teeth.
Well,
You know what, though? He had some big teeth. They were hard. Hard to miss, man. And then zombies showed up. We ran away. Okay, back to the good part of the DLC. Where we'd save Joel. Oh, man. I like this whole part of it. I'm bored by the David Kaje part. Which, don't get me wrong, I really like Detroit Become Human. But, whatever. Alright, let's go find Dad. Alright, Snoot, can you stop licking my hand? He like to give a kisses. Do I have weapon? Weapon, I need shotgun! Alright, I'm on the second floor though, aren't I? Yeah. Oh, wait a minute. They're gonna be douchebags down here. You just know it. I think I end up having to fight, like, actual dudes. Which, I don't know if you know this, but I'm not super a fan of that. Here we go.
Oh, shit.
Oh, no! Actual dudes! Can I have that? Thanks, man. Appreciate you. Oh, baby.
What are we doing here? Who gives a fuck?
So wait, did I not just
girl?
Have Joel's?
The sooner we find them, the sooner we get out of here. Make sure this area is clear. I'll look around.
Why?
Over here.
Why make sure it's clear? Who cares? Oh my gosh. Okay, what's my plan here? Oh, I hear it. Okay, let's see. Can I stab a dude? Do we think I can stab this dude? Yeah. Oh, yeah, I stabbed him real good. See you later, loser. Okay, where's the other guys? Oh, they're over there.
They're taking their time, yeah. I want them to take their time, yeah. 50% off on douchebags. Do you need a douchebag for 50% off?
Oh, I think I screwed up though. Hang on. Not really sure what to do here. Uh-oh. I screwed that up. Oh, how about that though? How about that, loser? Oh, what are you gonna do? Oh man. Really? You can't handle this young kung fu? Oh. That's just mean!
The store. You check around.
Alright, well, let's get on in the store then. So I should not do what I just did. Got it. I'm gonna kill this guy, I think. Is that other guy further back enough that... No, he's gonna see. Jeez. And yet he didn't see before, did he? Oh, crap, I'm boxed in. Oh, there we go. Hate you. Fuck me, man. Come here, loser. Really? Okay. Fuck. Dude! Really? Jeez! Ellie, back up. How about that? Jeez.
Alright.
That didn't go very well.
I'm coming to get you, Joel. These guys want to fight?
No, I don't want to fight them. I want to not have this.
I'm gonna get
oh, boy.
Stitch them up. And then I'm I'm gonna get the hell out of here.
Just enough to patch myself up. Yeah. Alright, so I should not... Oh, I would really like to have something to throw. Which I don't have. I guess maybe, like... If I'd gone around the other way, like, the longer way, maybe it would have, this would have worked out a little better. I don't know, man. I hear something, or I think I do.
It doesn't mean that I do.
Octopus. Yes, please. Like, if I'd come around this way, maybe? I don't know. That did not go how I wanted it to at all. Well, yes, I could have used the arrows, but I don't want to. Alright. I want to not use... Whoa! What's happening there, man? That's the PS4. What's going on there, guy? I don't know what happened. Yeah, see, there's this whole, like, battle arena. That I could have been arenaing in. Oh, I guess I ain't going that way. Guess I gotta go this way. Guess I gotta go this way. Yeah. Oh, look at this, man. Whatever.